One morning, a man answered the knock at his door, and there stood a 6-foot-tall cockroach. And the man said to the cockroach, "May I help you?" And the cockroach then promptly punched him in the face. And the man went to the doctor to have his bruised eye examined. And the doctor looked at his eye, and then he said to the man, "Oh, yes," he said, "I hear there's a nasty bug going around." Like this cartoon, I won't be in to work today. I woke up with a bug.